I wrote a poem that long ago. I guess it's several years now. You know, time flies when you're old. And Ben has recorded it numerous times. It's called The Brush. And it's the story of my life. And listen, if there's anyone here this morning that has not experienced the life-changing, transforming power of the blood of Jesus Christ, you're not too old. As Ben sings it, let God speak to you.
Life started out like a canvas, and God started painting on me. But I took the paintbrush from Jesus and painted what I wished to see. The colors I painted kept running, and the objects were all out of size. I had made a great big mess of my painting. Seemed so unwise, but then I brought my painting to Jesus. All the colors and all the pieces so wrong. In the markets of earth, it was worthless, but his blood made my painting belong, and he worked with no condemnation. Never even mentioned the big mess I had made. Then he dipped his brush in a rainbow and signed it, "The price has been paid." Back to Jesus. When I gave the brush back to him, he started all over life's canvas to fill. I gave to Jesus the brush of my will.
Thank you, Ben.